drifting. It's funny cause they slipping. Me, I'm never missing. You can pick the heat, dog. I'll beat you with the Pistons. Listen, comprehend this and pay attention. Brutal Sims like LeBron, no one can defend.
What up? It's your boy. You don't know Brutal Sim on the scene, wicked than me, with my final attribute update for this PO.4, man. Now let me start off by saying, yo, I definitely recommend this build. This is by far my favorite build in this game. He could do it all. He could dribble the ball, he could shoot, he could break ankles, he could dunk the whole nine. He can do it. I ain't going front, right? So as you all see right here, I got myself to a 9-3. And not only that, guess what? I maxed out all the badges as well. And I got it when I actually got to a 9-3. So let's run through these badges real quick, man. So at Hall of Fame, I got Diamond, Lob City Passer, Flashy Passer, Pick and Roll Maestro, and Break Starter. At Gold, I got Ankle Breaker, One Man Fast Break, Free Throw Ace, Glue Hands, Quick Reflexes. And at Silver, I got Tireless Scorer, Acrobat, and Difficult Shot. The Difficult Shot is really good on this, man. It actually surprises me how well it works. On Bronze, I got Post Spin Technician, Charge Card, Defensive Stopper, Relentless Finisher, Mid-Range Deadeye. And of course, the personality badges, Alpha Dog, Clutch Performer, Spark Plug, Enforcer, Microwave, Floor General, Hardened, Expressive, Uncaught Coach, and Gym Rat. So I don't got to go to the gym no more. You're done, no. Alright, so let's go through the attributes real quick. As you all see, the layups, man, standing layup at 81. I'm really good at finishing inside. The driving layup at 75. And the shot close is actually at 81. The dunks, 64, 62 at a driving dunk, and a 58 with contact dunks. So I'm not getting any contact dunks here. But once you know the right dunks to equip, of course, beast mode. Mid-range, pretty good at 77 for contested because my hands are long. Open shot, mid, 75. Moving shot, mid, a 69. Three-point shot, 79. Contested, 77, open, and a moving three is a 74. I'm wet like water, bro. Wet like water. Green light, but y'all might need one of my jump shots for that. The ball control at 89, and the speed with the ball is a 80. Passing, 99, of course, and passing accuracy, a pass accuracy is a 92. Post offense, 66 across the board. Of course, the post fade, post hook, and the post control, man. And I'm pretty good at the post, man. Once you know how to be crafty, you could beast in the post for sure. Rebounding, I'm really good with this build because of the way how springy he is, man. He light, so he gets up really good. So 66 for the box out, 67 for offensive and defensive rebound. Steal, 70, pretty good. And I still got a few bars to fill out, man. So I'm probably gonna get that playing pro-am, but I'm not playing anymore in my career. Alright. Block shot, 65. And this 65 works. I'm telling y'all, man. I'm a beast inside in terms of defensively. You gotta put some respect on this dude name, man. Shot contest is a 64. Vertical is 64. Lateral quickness is 62. Speed 80. Acceleration 81, strength of 57, and stamina is a 99. So there you all have it, man. My final attribute and badge update for this build. I love this dude. I ain't gonna front. I'm definitely gonna be taking him in both the park and the playground, man. Oh, the playground and the pro-am, my bad. But anyways, man, y'all already know, man, I'm gonna do a breakdown. I'm probably gonna give y'all a few tips for this build. And I do recommend that y'all definitely try this build out, man. 6'9", 200 pounds, pure point forward, beast build. I'm telling y'all, man. Anyways, man, y'all already know, your boy Sim, if you're first time to my channel, make sure and like the video, share the video, hit your boy subscribe. If it's not your first time, like the video, share the video. You never know who's gonna help. Your boy Sim, one love, respect. Bless up. And check at the end of the video, y'all gonna see the quickest way to get the badges and so on, man. So I got y'all with that. You done know, bless up.